everybody. Oh, I forgot to put my comment thing up. I'm like, huh, why doesn't anybody say hi? And then I realized I don't have my window open. Irene, hey. Hey, Karen. Good evening from Vienna. Shona, Diana, Helen, nice to see you. Lorna, nice to see you too. All right, let me clear all this stuff off the screen. Got all this stuff out here. Too many windows. Andrea, I'm about to. So great minds think alike. Hey, Denise, great to see you. Magdalena, how's it going? I'll get going in just a second. Daniel, nice to see you. William, awesome. And Valerie, hey. 22 seconds, I'm going. Hey, Susan, nice to see you. Giant hello back at ya. Real quick, let me... Peggy, everything... Yeah, rainy today, and I'm going camping with the Boy Scouts tomorrow morning, so hopefully the rain will stop. Aurora and Laura, you got it. Monica, Norway, awesome. Margaret, wow. Ireland, a dot. Netherlands, oh my God. International group. So cool. All right, let me clear this off the screen, and we'll get going. Today is Veterans Day in the U.S. I just was at a ceremony earlier today, and here's a song that I wrote earlier this summer. So I think people celebrate this in other countries too. And I was just listening to a really interesting podcast about D-Day, and it wasn't actually so much a military thing. It was the meteorologist who tried to predict the weather for it. Anyway, so a few people went past. Ina, Eva, nice to see you. Evelyn, how's everything? Hope James is well too. And Linda, awesome. All right. So this is Rescue Me. Armistice Day in the UK, yeah. Louis, how's it going? All right. Enough of the hellos. I will just start playing music. And then, all right, so here we go.
Oh, rescue me.
thank you, everybody. A lot of people going past here. So that song was inspired by some stories that my uncle told me, because he served in, he flew a medical evacuation helicopter in Vietnam and Korea. So he had a lot of crazy stories about rescuing people. So I kind of combined that with my own imagination and came up with that. Anyway, thank you so much, everybody. I really appreciate it. That's a, you know, certainly a more sensitive way to start out the day. Yeah. And Nancy, I think Pete would have liked it. But Memorial Day, or the, excuse me, the Veterans Day service day was really nice. So nice to see. Veterans are, at least in the U.S. around me, are getting a lot older. Not too many young ones there, but that's that. All right. I'll do one that's a little cuter and pick it up a little bit. And then after that, I'll do a new fast one. So, all right. Thank you, everybody, for coming on and out. Health. Cheers to everybody else. All right. Only friends, so it's not hard to pretend that I don't care when we're apart. But when I sit so close to you, oh, it's all that I can do to still my hidden racing heart. But now over a drink, I was too buzzed to really think straight, and I guess I accidentally dropped my guard. Did I say the secret part out loud? Did I say the secret part out loud? Your face was shaded with surprise, so I slipped on my disguise and tried to play it as a joke. But you shot back, it wasn't funny, and it took the wind right from me as you stood to get your coat. And with a tongue so heavy and scared, I ruined everything. I let on that I meant just what I spoke. Did I say the secret part out loud? Did I say the secret part out loud? And just like that, the spell was broken. And you sat back down and lightly carried on, saying, well, since it's all out in the open, tell me, why did it ever take you so damn long? Did I say the secret part out loud? Did I say the secret part out loud? Did we say the secret part out loud? Did we say the secret part out loud? Thank you, everybody. Yeah. You know, Louise, it's funny. We think of Canadians as being, like, pretty chill, but I was reading stuff about the Canadians were, like, known for their, I don't know. They were feared as kind of ferocious in, I think, the World War I. I don't know about World War II. It's kind of interesting, but known for almost barbarism, I think. Evelyn asks, what's the song you like most of the songs you wrote? That's a great question. It winds up being like whatever song I wrote last. I mean, Burgundy and Poutine has a special place in my heart as like the first one I put out. But it wasn't, it was far from the first one I'd written. So I don't know. I mean, that's a lot. I guess it depends on my mood and whatnot. And it has a relation to what other people like, actually. You know, it's like songs that I was more ambivalent about writing, but that people respond to it, that changes my opinion of it. So it's a little bit of a feedback loop. All right, I thought I'd feel better. Here we go. This might surprise you, but I think I'm still in love. In spite of all that we got wrong, I knew I'd miss you, but I never thought that it would last this long. So long. I thought I'd feel better. I thought I'd be over you by now. They say to forget her, but I still got no clue how. It seems like forever since I last been anyway but down. I thought I'd feel better off without you, but you're all I think about. Everyone told me I was wise to walk away, but something still binds you and I. Feels like we're tangled and the knot has gotten too tight to untie. I thought I'd feel better. I thought I'd be over you by now. They say to forget her, but I still got no clue how. It seems like forever since I last been anyway but down. I thought I'd feel better off without you, but you're all I think about. Saying how I feel, maybe it's just the same for you. When flowers miss the sun at night, does the sun long to see them too? I thought I'd feel better. I thought I'd be over you by now. They say to forget her, but I still got no clue how. Seems like forever since I last been anywhere but down. Thought I'd feel better off without you, but you're all I think about. Thank you, everybody. Thanks so much. Two questions just went past that I wanted to get to. Louise asks, will I still play on Sunday? It depends what I have going on. Now it's like, I feel like I have stuff on the weekends all the time. I'm going away a lot. I've got like campouts and things like that. So it certainly could happen, but Fridays seem to be freer right now. Can I play Imagine if I have time? Yes, I will give it, definitely see if I could tack that on at the end. And what got me into music in the first place? And the question is, I don't know. I mean, because I got in from originally playing drums, and it was just, I don't know, the call of music. And there was an email I sent out, though, about the first song I wrote. And I assume, Evelyn, you got that. I think you're on the list, but it was about, you know, I don't know, but just kind of self-expression and all that stuff. I'll think about that a little bit more. It's hard to think of, you know, like one thing. It's like you start playing music and you start playing other people's songs, then you think, all that. Sorry, losing train of thought here, watching other questions. Have I done another job? Yes. I was a teacher in the Bronx. I taught fifth grade, and I was also a public defender. I was a lawyer also in the Bronx. So kind of three different careers. All right. All right. What am I doing next? As I live and breathe. Much more than he deserves. As I live and breathe, how could I imagine that you'd walk into my life? As I live and breathe, what's the next line? Never have I felt the way you make me feel inside. So to settle the debt I owe, I will love you right. As I live and breathe, I am not the praying kind, and don't pay mind to fate. So how'd I hide what I dreamt of? My luck feels stolen. I'll devote my grateful days to show I'm worthy of your love. As I live and breathe, can I imagine that you'd walk into my life? As I live and breathe, never have I felt the way you make me feel inside. So to settle the debt I owe, I will love you right. As I live and breathe, when I consider that we never would have met, not for random circumstance, I want to hold you like you've never been held yet, and not leave any more to chance. As I live and breathe, how could I imagine that you'd walk into my life? As I live and breathe, never have I felt the way you make me feel inside. So to settle the debt I owe, I will love you right. As I live and breathe. Thanks so much. Thanks so much. All right, what do I do besides writing my awesome songs? A lot of stuff with kids, some stuff with my kids, and with Boy Scouts stuff, and other community volunteering stuff. I do a lot of stuff around in my community, not for money. Somehow everything just keeps busy, too busy. I'm trying to think. There was another question that went past, but I'm not sure I can remember it. All right, that's good enough. I'm gonna do a Velvet Underground song that I was thinking of recently. It's just such a sweet song. So this is I'll Be Your Mirror. I'll be your mirror, reflect what you are. In case you don't know, I'll be the wind, the rain and the sunset, the light on your door to show that you're home. When you think the night has seen your mind, that inside you're twisted and unkind, let me stand to show that you are blind. Please put down your hands, 'cause I see you. Thank you. I find it hard to believe you. No, you. I messed up the meter on that.
I find it hard to believe you don't know the beauty you are. But if you don't, let me be your eyes, a hand to your darkness, so you won't be afraid when you think the night has seen your mind. That inside you're twisted and unkind. Let me stand to show that you are blind. Please put down your hands, 'cause I see you.
Sweet song. Lou Reed, he could write sweet songs, even though he could also write some pretty salty ones. Yeah, Louis, I was a good lawyer. I was actually very good, and I enjoyed it, and then I wanted to do other things at some point. Just reading through comments, so glad. Two of my sons from Linda, all three like some music. One just plays guitar on his own. He makes his own music, like electronic music. We haven't collaborated together, but he's got stuff up on Spotify, and he makes really interesting stuff. And then one of them plays piano and saxophone, and I'm sure he will someday. Yeah. Cherry, you got it. Very welcome. Yeah, I guess, Louise, I guess maybe it does sound like a little bit like the Beatles. It's a hollow body guitar, which is what... certainly John played. He played an Epiphone Casino, which is like this hollow guitar, so it's got that kind of sound to it. It definitely, I could definitely see it a little chimey. Happy to do it. All right, let me pull up a card. Feel free to answer this question, y'all. What's the best way to spend a rainy weekend? Huh, well, that's what I got here, so I guess the question is, besides playing music, it's the best way. I don't know. I mean, family, board games. I don't know. I mean, not too much in front of the TV. I guess a movie can be good or whatever. So I'd say, yeah, music's number one, rainy. But honestly, other than not biking around, my rainy weekends are kind of like my other weekends. Alive again. Here we go. I thought my days of love were through. Never dreamt I'd be so lucky till the night when I met you. And those old feelings all came flowing out again. I haven't hoped for something special since I can't remember when. I'm alive again. When I'd almost given up, I'm alive. Yeah. Sometimes at night she visits me, and I don't know if it's a comfort or I'm frightened to be free. But I don't feel her near as often as before, and still it's not like I don't miss her. But right now I need you more. I'm alive again. When I'd almost given up, I'm alive again. Yeah. I'm alive again. When I'd almost given up, I'm alive again. Yeah.
Looks like I have just one more shot. While it might be out of character, I'll give it all I got, so we can make this into something really fine. And now I'll fight for each tomorrow. I'm not wasting no more time. I'm alive again. When I'd almost given up, I'm alive again. Yeah, I'm alive again. When I'd almost given up, I'm alive again. Yeah, I'm alive again. When I'd almost given up, I'm alive again. Yeah.
Thanks, everybody. I like that. I like that song too. By the way, if you're not on my mailing list, I've got if you want to download some CDs, like if you want to buy some downloads or whatever, just go there, or you just go to my website and you'll figure it out from there. Just letting you know. All right, I'm gonna do pretend you don't know me, just for fun. It's always and I'm recording this right now with a very like jazzy style, so it's gonna be pretty different than everything else on the album. But it'll be really fun. Fun nonetheless. All right. Sorry to hear that, Valerie and Louise as well. It's too bad. Yeah. Well, hopefully everybody does well. All right. It's been so long, so I'm relieved to find you here. Drinking tequila straight, your voice so full of cheer. You used to sing when that old jukebox caught your ear, and I'd always call for more. By now you've heard that I've since found somebody new. I think you'd like her, though she's not as wild as you. But if you see us round, there's one thing you should do, 'cause she don't know about us before. She'd be so jealous if she knew all that we shared. So darling, for old times, please don't come over, don't catch my eye, don't give me trouble, just walk on by. Can you pretend you don't know me? You don't know me at all. You were my angel and my devil all in one. It wasn't meant to last, but Lord, we had our fun. I know she'd leave me if I told her all we'd done, taking with her my poor heart. I see you're happy that I found the one for me, but your compassion doesn't make you more discreet. She's pretty sharp and she'd pick up our chemistry. We'd better keep ourselves apart. She'd be so jealous if she knew all that we shared. So darling, for old times, please don't come over, don't catch my eye, don't give me trouble, just walk on by. Can you pretend you don't know me? You don't know me at all. Since tomorrow we're strangers, pour me one for the pain. And if the jukebox plays one of our old songs, maybe one last serenade. But tomorrow, please don't come over, don't catch my eye, don't give me trouble, just walk on by. Can you pretend you don't know me?
you don't know me at all.
All right, thanks everybody. Somebody, whoever commented on the Beatles, this is definitely a song to, a chord to end a Beatles song on. Thanks, Louise. Yeah, have a great weekend. Have a good time at work, as good as you can. All right, glad you're back, Shona. Thank you, Karen. Thanks, Evelyn, Helen, everybody. All right. Is that the Dominican flag, right? I think that is. Nice. Thanks. So glad Lorna and Chris and Dot. What's on my t-shirt, Lorna? It's just a tie-dye. It's like a black and gray tie-dye shirt. So nothing in particular. You got it, Louise and Darlene and Peggy and Shona. You got it. You got it, everybody. All right. For Veterans Day, I'm going to do Green Fields of France, which is just such a great song. I think it really captures the futility of war. So, I'll do my best to get through it. You got it, everybody. All right, let me tune in here. All right, I think that should do it. Thank you.
young Willie McBride. Do you mind if I sit here down by your graveside and rest for a while neath the warm summer sun? I've been walking all day and I'm nearly done. I see by your gravestone you were only 19 when you joined the Great Fallen in 1916. Oh, I hope you died well, and I hope you died clean. Or young Willie McBride, was it slow and obscene? Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife lowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last posted chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? Did you leave a wife or a sweetheart behind? In some faithful heart is your memory enshrined? Although you died back in 1916, in that fateful heart, are you forever 19? Or are you a stranger without even a name, enclosed then forever behind a glass pane? In an old photograph, torn, battered, and stained, and faded to yellow in a brown leather frame. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife lowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? The sun, now it shines on the green fields of France. There's a warm summer breeze makes the red poppies dance. And look how the sun shines from under the clouds. There's no gas, no barbed wire, there's no gun firing now. But here in this graveyard, it's still no man's land. Countless white crosses stand mute in the sand. To man's blind indifference, to his fellow man, to a whole generation that were butchered and damned. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife lowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? And play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? A young Willie McBride, I can't help wonder why. Do those that lie here know why did they die? And did they believe when they answered? Did they really believe that this war would end wars? Well, the sorrow, the suffering, the glory, the pain, the killing and dying was all done in vain. For young Willie McBride, it all happened again and again and again. And again and again. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife lowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the fall?
Such a sad song. You're very welcome. Sorry to hear that, Shonen. That's, yeah, it's terrible. Ugh, so awful. All that stuff I'll put up on the screen so everybody knows what I'm talking about, as opposed to just commenting that. All right, I'll pick it up with a funner song, but I can't think of many songs that kind of reflect the reality of it like that one. Anya, how's it going? Yeah, Linda, it's really incredible. Sad and just brutal. All right, just gonna tune down one sec. Then we'll be ready to go. All right, let me just get it roughly in tune for Smoke'em coming up now. Lighten the mood a little bit. A lot goes into these set lists, you know? I've got to like be like slow and fast, or happy and sad. Seems our love is everybody's business, and this town don't hand out much forgiveness. Yeah, I caused her heart to break, and I own all my mistakes, but we'll never hold our head high in this place. So smoke 'em if you got 'em. It's a long ride to the bottom. Let's drive till we're forgotten. Then we'll start a brand new day. Just roll 'em up and smoke 'em till this Mustang's beaten broken. Let's sing long to Dwight Yoakam till our tears have dried away. Once I swore I'd be with her forever, though I knew you and I belong together. Oh, for years you know I tried, but that fire burned inside and unleashed that telltale truth I couldn't hide. So smoke 'em if you got 'em. It's a long ride to the bottom. Let's drive till we're forgotten. Then we'll start a brand new day. Just roll 'em up and smoke 'em till this Mustang's beaten broken. Let's sing long to Dwight Yoakam till our tears are dried away. Till the sun's arising, aim that hood straight out at the horizon, and we'll see where this road goes. We can stop where no one knows, and we'll live the way we should have long ago. So smoke 'em if you got 'em. It's a long ride to the bottom. Let's drive till we're forgotten. Then we'll start a brand new day. Just roll 'em up and smoke 'em till this Mustang's beaten broken. Let's sing long to Dwight Yoakam till our tears are dried away. Thanks, everybody. Thank you, Valerie. Thank you, everybody else. Yeah, it's too bad there's no, Louise, it's too bad there's no emoji for a blue guitar. It's true that the only one is the red one. And I do have a red guitar, but I haven't played it. At least I don't play it in the live stream. Thanks so much, everybody. Hey, Carla, thank you, and thank you, Chris. Chris, I think on your profile pic, it's very small from what I can see, but it looks like that's all Elvis, right? I just saw the Elvis movie on a plane, and I really liked it. It was very cool. Hey, Kelly, nice to see you. Thank you. All right, I'll pick up a quicker one, another quick one. It's usually opposite. Usually I start off faster, but anyway, here we go. In the day, you can find me down at my locksmith shop. But at night, I cut through the roofs to find safes to pop. For a time, I worked all alone and it went so well. Then my fence at the jewelry store told me you could help. I'm a cautious man, but with you, I lose my steady hand, girl. You're making me nervous. I'm as hot as a furnace, but desire will hurt us. Girl, you're making me nervous. I'm as hot as a furnace, but desire will hurt us. When we're in, you hand me the drill and our fingers touch. Oh, the thought of you near to me makes me sweat so much. How can I focus on the job when my heart so aches? And I can't run the plasma cutter when my fingers shake. I'm a cautious man, but with you, I lose my steady hand, girl. You're making me nervous. I'm as hot as a furnace, but desire will hurt us. Girl, you're making me nervous. I'm as hot as a furnace, but desire will hurt us. Gotta give up this life of crime. Without you, I can't do the time. Oh no, how I gaze at your body, hugged by your black disguise. And the sparks from your angle grinder shining in your eyes. I'm a fool, but I know to stop what I can't control. Let's hit one more dispensary than two Mexico. I'm a cautious man, but with you, I lose my steady hand, girl. You made me so nervous. Now I'm here at your service. Won't let no one disturb us. Girl, you made me so nervous. Now I'm here at your service. Won't let no one disturb us. Thanks. It's a fun one. I haven't recorded it. I'm not sure if I will, because it doesn't fit with a lot of other songs, at least on an album, because it's just kind of a romp. But I do like it. I have definitely a soft spot for it. You know, power tools and yeah, stuff like that. All right. I'll do Just Come Home now, and then I will pull up Imagine, and I will do that one, and then I think that's going to be the day. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Kelly and Dot, Evelyn and Chris, Peggy, Darlene, Heidi, Shona, Valerie. Oh, that's good. I'm glad you can see the words come up. That's good. If I sing clearly enough, it all comes in there. My suspicions, 'cause I was too scared to believe. Then every night you stayed away, I cried myself to sleep. So you know you being gone cut me real deep. But I guess you didn't plead,
guess he didn't please you, so you're turning back around. Will you fly back to my side as fast as Greyhound will allow? And every day I'll pray your wandering eye turns back to me, and we'll live on just as happy as can be. I dreamt I saw you walk in our door, and we picked up right from before. You don't need to tell me what you did and who you met. The less I know, the better, so I have less to forget. 'Cause having only part of you beats being here alone. So you don't have to love me, just come home. Now I've given all I have, but seems it's not enough for you. So I'll tell myself you've changed your mind, and this time you'll be true. If the sword I see above my head grows all too much to bear, then I'll close my eyes pretending it's not there. But if I don't lock the gates that I've constructed in my mind, and my thoughts escape and run across the meadow free and wild, till I round them up I'll feel just like my heart's about to explode. 'Cause I'll know I'm only waiting till you go. I dreamt I saw you walk in our door, and we picked up right from before. You don't need to tell me what you did and who you met. The less I know, the better, so I have less to forget. 'Cause having only part of you beats being here alone. So you don't have to love me, just come home. No, you don't have to love me, just come home.
Thank you. That's one, due to the question from earlier, you know, like a song, like that's one where I like it more now than I used to, because people connect with it. So, yeah. Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us, above us only sky. Imagine all the people living for today. Imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for. No religion too. Imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you'll join us.
in the world will be as one. Imagine no possessions. I wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. A brotherhood of man. Imagine all the people sharing all the world. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I am not the only one. I hope someday you'll join us. And the world will live as one.
All right, y'all. Well, thank you so much for coming out. This was a nice little Friday break here. So thank you. So thanks so much, Peggy. Thank you, Valerie and Chris. Karen, you got it. And Diana, you got it as well. Linda, Helen, Darlene, and Dot. And I know a few folks went past that I maybe didn't see. Louise, yeah, it does go fast. I'm so glad. Thank you so much, Kelly and Valerie. Yeah. So yeah, well, Shona, if you want to download them, you know, you can download them. But yeah, I know CD players are hard to find these days. But you got the sign thing. Irene, you got it. And Denise and Lorna, take care. Linda, you're so welcome reading through. And Helen, you got it. All right, so I will put the set list on Facebook. If you missed anything or came late, you can see what's there. And I will put it on YouTube as well and my website in higher quality. All right, everybody. Have a great weekend. Bye, Chris. Bye, Helen. Take care, everyone. I'll see you when I see you. All right. So long, y'all. Take care. Bye-bye.